And now we go out to the middle for the toss.
Here we go, ready for the first ball. Nicely played.
Yeah.
Takes an easy catch that was served up on a platter.
The fans are leaving the field, brought out for a start. The right-hander is coming into bat at number 3.
Short and punched away.
No shot offered. Shea has done well in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Didn't need to play at that one. Wide.
Barry about to face their first ball.
Not able to connect. Doesn't play that one well.
Along the ground.
That ends a tidy over.
going with pace now.
Beautifully bowled. The batter mistimed that badly and she pays the price. Maybe some bat there, I don't know. That's an important wicket.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number five.
About to come into bowl for the hat-trick ball. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Very tidy over that one. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the scoreboarding.
That's right off the meat of the bat. She certainly got hold of that one. Four runs.
Farrant, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the fig tree end. Very troubling line there from the bowler. That's just giving your wicket away. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Absolutely hammers that one. This has been a big over and going all the bowling side's way. A disappointing innings, too many wickets falling and just not enough runs put on the board. They'll be asking a lot from their bowlers. Not a big total to chase. I suspect this match could be over real soon. This could be an embarrassing result.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
And she's off the mark with that shot.
Wait on. Yeah! Takes an easy catch. That was served up on a platter. Showing her intent immediately, four runs. end of the over, 5 runs coming from it. A new bowler coming into the attack. The fielder clears everything. 6.
Maybe some bat there. I don't know.
Huge wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side. George, ready to face their first ball. Deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished.
Yep. Perfect technique and placement.